Anti-Wolves, Mr. Quinton here with what we did for Tuesday, April 13th, 2021. That's right, folks. We are getting ready for our test tomorrow. Hopefully, you have been doing what you need to do in terms of studying for this test. It will be coming up before you know it, so I hope that you have been studying. If not, then make sure you get in there for yesterday and see what you needed to do in terms of that study guide, because today's study guide is a little bit different. So we are pretending, of course, to be first period. We'll jump into quarter four, head on over to week of April 12th, and then jump into Tuesday. So you can see here that we do have a quizzes. One did get added yesterday, for those of you who came late to the party. We did get that quizzes added in there yesterday as well, so hopefully you did that to 100%. Today's quizzes does have new questions that are actually going to be a little bit of a pre-teach for you, so you're getting review. Plus, you're getting to see a little bit of new stuff that will also help you to look at things in a better light for the test, I think, as well. So, fun there. Try and get 100% on that. Let's see here. So, we have our study guide. Let's take a look here. And you'll see that I have both quizzes again. So please make sure that you are looking over those quizzes. Those are nice, easy, hard copy of notes that you have available to you to study. You'll see that I have added some different assignments. I did officially throw in a minor grade assignment right here. These other two are daily work assignments. Again, you should always be looking at your minor grade assignments regardless, because that is definitely something that you know was for points and needed to be done anyway. So it also is a good opportunity to make sure that that stuff is reviewed for the test. In terms of the videos and the links, and again, before I say anything more about those videos and links, this is also really good for people who like to go back and look over things and take notes about things. This is more for you. For the videos, of course, again, all video explanation of work videos are really good because they walk you through the concepts, they walk you through the assignments that are related to, and provide you examples of those assignments as well so that you can always get caught up there. I have two videos here for you specifically. I have the four factors of production video, and then I have the how to become an entrepreneur video. So please make sure you look at those if you are an auditory learner, if that is your bag. If you're more of just a straight reader and I like to read things over and that's how I like to study, then here's your factors of production reading and here's the entrepreneurs reading about the 12 kid entrepreneurs. You can see how these kids actually started businesses. And that's the key. Remember, entrepreneurs always practice entrepreneurship. Entrepreneurship is not always practiced by entrepreneurs because entrepreneurship is simply managing the other three factors of production, okay? So this is what I want you to go over and make sure you take a little bit of time, spend some time, find the ones that are right for you. You do not have to go over every single line item here if you don't want to. Just hit the ones that you think are giving you the most trouble. If that does mean you got to go through them all, well then, you know, use your time wisely to do that. Beyond that, we do have that quizzes, again, that I said was added, and then, of course, the exit ticket, okay? For those of you who like to jump in, sneak in, do the exit ticket, and sneak out, folks, that gets you counted for attendance, but that doesn't get the work done. So make sure that you are doing the work as well. All right, if you need me, please send me that note in Schoology, send me that email. Other than that, I hope you have an absolutely amazing day. Mr. Quinton, out.